Adaptable. Phil Thomas Katt here, and welcome to the best of 2019. We're counting down the most viewed UZ music video uploads for 2019, plus November and December of 2018. UZ has uploaded 31 music videos this year. Let's kick it off there.
Back with Tommy Robinetti in the cemetery.
Pretty good Friday the 13th, don't you think?
Yes, I'm enjoying it.
Really good show. I know I had a great time. It's fantastic. Thanks for having me.
Well, you're more than welcome. Thanks for being here. What's the matter?
It's a bug in my coffee. Now there's only a half a bug. Now it's good.
I guess Friday the 13th is unlucky.
Oh, not for me. I like my coffee this way.
Keep in touch.
Uh-oh. That's a wing, isn't it? Is that a wing?
Right, so.
I think I'm going to hurl. I'll be back.
She said, don't bother coming home. By the time you get here, I'll be long gone. There's somebody new, and it sure ain't no rodeo man. Said, I'm sorry it's come down to this. There's so much about you that I'm gonna miss. But it's all right, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne. Gotta go now, baby, if I hurry, I can still make Cheyenne.
Tell me, Jay, I know you're part of the Floribama family here. How long have you been in the area? Are you originally from here?
No, I was born and raised in Kentucky, and I moved down here in about 1969, and I started playing at the Floribama right before Hurricane Frederick come through, mm-hmm. And that kind of slowed things down a little bit, but then it got built back up, and it's been growing ever since, and I've been playing here ever since. I go on the road a little bit. Birmingham, Tuscaloosa, Auburn. You know, if I got the money, I got the time. You know?
Keeper of the archive, Phil Thomas Katt here. This next tune was performed by Michael J. McCartan and Sunrise Band back in 1974. I give you work song on the Uncharted Zone. We had a number of special reports this year as well, including some found in our archives. Here's a clip.
Hi there, Phil Thomas Katt here for the Uncharted Zone with the legendary Henry Botts. How you doing today?
Fine, thank you.
Well, I tell you what, I've heard a lot of wonderful things about you, and I know you've got a beautiful museum here with a lot of your memorabilia through the years of what you've done and who you've worked with. Could you show us around a little bit?
Yeah, we sure can. Let me show you this, the first thing. I guess I was about 8 or 9 years old, and I found this part in a trash pile and put it on this cigar box and unwound some wires out of the screen windows for strings on it, and I got a worst whipping I ever got, I guess, for getting my mother's number 8 sewing thread to make me a bow with, and that's what I started on. That's been with me a long time. You can still see the letters on it, cigars, 2 for a nickel.
Hi, Phil Thomas Katt here, out here on the beautiful Blackwater River on Bob's canoes. Tommy's out scouting somewhere. I'm not really sure where he is. Oh, wait, there he is now. Any luck, Tommy? I say, any luck, boy?
Well, you know, I've been scouting for about a mile, and I gotta tell you, there's no bathrooms anywhere.
You're kidding me.
But then while filming, I noticed some claws on a tree. I'm hoping to find maybe some young maidens in need of some help, possibly in distress. Just in case of such an emergency, I have brought an extra change of women's clothing size 6-7.
Moving forward with the Hot 25 on the Best of 2019, it's Ronny Miller, A House with a Fireplace, on the Best of 2019.
She's built like a brick, soft as a cotton ball. Yeah, and you can feel the heat when she's coming down the hall. Yeah, there could be 3 feet of snow on the ground, the north wind blowing when the sun goes down, but you'll be snug as a bug on a bearskin rug inside. In her arms, that smoke alarm will be going off all night. I'm living in a house with a fireplace. She's
always got it. Don't you want to kiss me, honey? Warm smile on the face. It ain't a wood, she's not enough. We're making plain to love. I'm living in a house with a fireplace.
Chattahoochee Hospital down in Chattahoochee, Florida. We're driving down to get him tonight.
In the number three car.
In the number three car. This is our number two try. Last time we got arrested, it was sucked. You know, down in Chattahoochee there, they stuck us in a room, put Phil in charge of pharmaceuticals. It was fantastic. Wish I was driving down the highway to it right now, because I'd be bumping cars and turning left and turning right and speeding down the left turn and everything, wouldn't you? No, you wouldn't.
I would be going the speed limit. Driving behind.
You'd be going 10 miles under the speed limit. Let me tell you, you know, a lot of times you're driving down Pensacola and there's 300 cars in front of you. If you get to the front, there's Phil in the little Metro.
I'm Norman Vickers, and we're just finished the first set at the 35th Pensacola Jazz Festival, and with me is Gene Bertoncini, and I'm going to give him the microphone, and we're going to talk a little bit.
Sure.
We're delighted to have you, Gene. This is the second time you were here in November.
Right.
And you're back, and you're going to play for the Italian Cultural Society
tomorrow afternoon. I am.
Tell us, how it is you decided that you were going to be a professional musician instead of an architect?
I have a story about that. I used to do a lot of work with a wonderful bass player named Michael Moore, and we toured together, and we were being interviewed on a television show, and the interviewer asked me the same question, and Mike, he said, Gene, how come you gave up the architecture for music? And Mike said, because the bridge collapsed. So that's the funny answer. But I just realized at some point that I had a gift for music, and I didn't have a gift for the architecture. And so I was happy to discover that, and so it set my path in motion.
The footage for number 20 was shot at a 9/11 event here in Pensacola. Guys in
this old
The Howling Anglers did very well on UZ this year, with, of course, Shellyfish at number 17. And now, with the number 16 music video on the Best of 2019, here's Dreamer by the Howling Anglers.
The way she moves through the water, the way she shakes her tail, such a sight to see, turns a fisherman's face pale. I know she likes to come out and play, I know she likes to tease me every day, but she's so slippery, she keeps getting away. Today's the day, I'm taking her home today, I'm taking her home today. The way she crashes through the water, chasing after my bait, gets me so excited, I can't wait.
But you know I never could.
That's why I got nothing left. Mama said we don't live in love. It's a long walk.
Now, we shot some videos out at the Lazy S Ranch.
That's correct.
And from what I can recall, there were horses, a beautiful model, and just good, fine country look out there, wasn't it?
The young lady that was on the CD with me was Mary Driggers, and she's in a modeling agency here in town, and she's a very talented girl herself.
For the smile you give to me.
As I sit here watching dolphins, I can't hold back the tears. Is it the beauty of the moment or the passing of the years? But I guess it doesn't matter, it only means that much to me. For the love we shared can be compared, is now a part of me. And everybody you've ever loved will be there waiting for you, to hold your hand, to comfort you, to light your way, to light your way.
Pensacon was cool this year. Here's a clip.
DJ Swampcracker and myself attended Pensacon 2019 this year, and it was super cool. The cosplay was awesome, and so were the droids.
That's so cool.
In between all the trolley travel back and forth to all the various celebrity panels throughout Pensacola, such as at the Sanger Theater or Pensacola Little Theater, me and DJ Swampcracker were back at it on the vendor's floor, checking out all the awesome geeky merchandise there was to be had. We then made our way down through the winding tunnels to the celebrity floor. We were on a mission to meet Austin St. John, the original Red Power Ranger, and Jonathan Frakes, who you may know as Captain Picard's number one. My mom and grandma also met Jimmy Walker of Good Times fame. He told me and DJ Swampcracker to shut up, Devo. It was dynamite. Later on, we spotted none other than Phil Thomas Katt himself, who was busy running around with the Perpetual Doom crew, filming footage for their documentary, Space Happy.
I don't think my music really has a genre. Nobody's ever been able to pin it down what the heck I'm doing.
Let's sneak off to the Enterprise room where we can be alone.
At one point, I called myself a techno crooner. And I kind of dig that now.
I'll be appearing in a Q&A session, along with others who appear in the film, and those from Perpetual Doom who are producing the movie.
How do you sum up the life of PTK?
A long, hard road.
Have a cool night. This next tune was recorded as a tribute to composer Michele Legrand and is the first song arranged by Michael J. McCartan. Michael played drums in the Sunrise Band, along with Michael Wheeler on bass and Brooks Manry on keys. The recording was made at John Russell Studio with Paul Garcia Engineering. These guys were pushing the groove. Well, like young men do. Here's Summer of 42 on the Uncharted Zone.
gave to me your best friend. I guess you didn't love me, but your best friend did. I really like your best friend. Maybe that's the best thing you ever did.
Says 1834. Wow.
So do you think
do I think what?
You think Toronto was behind these ones locked up?
I don't think they locked him up.
No, I think Toronto was right in there. Look,
my head probably had the best room, though.
The Geronimo, right there.
Oh, you mean you think he's in there right this
minute?
Hey. Is that airplanes? Right. Holy cow. Oh, they're out. They're out. Where are they? Oh, my gosh.
We got to park this car.
Watch out. Don't run over this fella. That would suck.
But I want to be able to have us Floridians decide what music means to us, rather than basically getting clobbered over the head by the music industry in terms of defining what our sound is. Typically when you go to the beach, you get surf music. So you get either the Beach Boys or you get island escapism in terms of Jimmy Buffett, right? So I wanted to do something a little bit more serious, have a little bit more hard rock edge to it, but still be reminiscent of some of those other tones that I learned along the way. Yeah. So I would love to have You Don't Know What You Got as being the very first musical single and music video that we'll produce. I think the song is pretty good. It has a pretty good groove to it. The energy level is, you know, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'd probably give it about a 6, you know. So it's kind of has a slow groove to it. It's about 118 or 120 beats per minute, so it's not a hard rock song. It's kind of more of a groove type of song. But I think there's something to that, and I would love to make that into a music video.
You don't know how long you've got. Time is ticking by. Hope what's in your wallet can get you across the finish line.
The eccentric Phil Thomas Katt here. And now at number 10. It's Victor Saul, When We Kiss, on the Best of 2019.
Every time I see this place, I never wanna leave. Like every time I see your face, can't help believe there's such a thing as heaven on earth, there's such a thing as bliss. I really think we move the earth when we kiss. Walking on the beach at night or dancing in the dunes, I love to watch you sail against the moon. There's such a thing as heaven on earth, there's such a thing as bliss. I really think we move the earth when we kiss.
The This classic PTK music video was shot in 1997. This year, because it was uploaded from our archives, it's number 9 on the best of 2019.
The Swamp Mix Sessions.
I had the love of my life. The problem is, she wasn't my wife, but my daughter is. Asking me, Dad, what's going on? Well, it all happens at once, or it doesn't happen at all.
Hey, this is an 11 song CD. Swamp Mix was written down in the rhythms and the sounds, and actually just chords and lyrics, basically of the swamp down in, along the Gulf Coast, from Texas through Louisiana. Yeah, this is an original, and you can almost feel the water rising, the wind blowing. So yeah, enjoy the Swamp Mix. It took a while, but most good things do. Thanks.
Well, I had to lose so bad. I'm dreaming all night long.
Ashton Shane here with music from the eccentric Phil Thomas Katt on UZTV.
Ah!
as usual, we had some rough weather in Florida this year. Here's a clip.
Same hell hunt ain't my game. Why they take dead away? He would go to the woods, even a ball game, if he could, just to watch the children play.
Every morning, and I sing a little song that goes, ba ba ba. If you like it too, you can sing along. Just go, ba ba ba. First, you start off with a barrel, and you go, ba 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 ba. Said my mama's name was Katie Mae Brown. Ba ba ba. She said this is the way that a guitar sounds, son. Ba ba ba. At first you start off with a barrel, then you go ba 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 ba.
Hi, Phil Thomas Katt. This is Elizabeth, and I just wanted to let you know that I really love your videos. I'm living free in 21, so give me a call back.
Local roll.
You're making it spin. You're making me feel.
First time that I saw you, girl, I knew that I just had to make you mine. But it's so hard to talk to you with fellas hanging around you all the time. I want you for my sweet pet, but you keep playing hard to get. I'm going around in circles all the time. Dizzy, I'm so dizzy, my head is spinning.
The year's number two on the Best of UZ 2019 countdown is a re-release. It's Mark Gormley's Little Wings.
Do you think that you'll find your way? Little foolish wings tossed about in the winds of fate. Do you hope and do you think you stand a chance? The wind is searing colder, the sea is growing bolder, little wings. Do you hear the water on the rock below? I do believe you can make it through. Oh, little wings, the spirit is you. All you need to do is fly away. Hey, hey, little wings, fly away.
In 2019, I uploaded two of my old 8mm movie films. Here's a clip from each of those earliest of my productions. Tune that went all the way to number one on the Best of UZ Countdown this year, based entirely on YouTube video views. Here's Baby I'ma Want You by PTK. This year's number one.
Used to feel my life was just emotions passing by. Then you came along. That you'd always be a staying beside me. Used to be my life was just emotions passing by. Then you came along and made me laugh and made me cry. You taught me why.
Baby, I'ma want you. Baby, I'ma need. Baby, baby, I'ma want you.
That's gonna do it for the countdown this year. Keep in touch, my friends, and have a cool night.